Welcome to White Lotus Spirituality. Shani, that is Saturn, color indigo, 17 Mukhi Rudraksha, blue sapphire gemstone. Indigo denotes a deep peace. Lord Krishna is seen with a peacock feather on his head, which shows the indigo color brilliantly. This is indicative of deep peace. Saturn plays a very crucial role in our life. The way we perceive things, the clarity of our roadmaps, and the way we move in our life. A bad Saturn in our Kundali can spur us for self-destructive actions. We're getting into wrong traps in our life without realizing. The subconscious guides us in wrong directions, attracts wrong people in our life, thus creating pain, melancholy, and loneliness. Choosing wrong profession, thus creating anxiety, stress, because of mismatch and internal conflicts. Shani is like a GPS with an inbuilt navigation system. A retrograde or debilitated Shani is like a GPS which is malfunctioning. Obviously, you will land up at wrong places, at wrong timings, thus wasting your life's energy reaching nowhere. This creates frustration, sadness, depression, and mental agony. Have you observed people put their hand on their forehead when they say my fate? The third eye position is between the eyebrow of our forehead. That is the region of Shani. Shani is the judge. He pronounces reward and punishment as per past karmas. If Shani is bad for you, never wear a blue sapphire stone. You can instead wear a 17 Mukhi Rudraksha. If Shani is good for you, use blue sapphire on right hand middle finger. If Shani is debilitated, wear blue or black clothes on Saturdays. Visiting Hanuman Shani temple is recommended. Lighting Deepam under peepal tree helps. Donating black gram wrapped in a black cloth along with a piece of iron with Dakshina helps. Feeding black dogs or keeping a black dog is found to be helpful. Praying to Shani, lighting Deepam and wearing blue sapphire, all this should be done on a Saturday after the sunset, when the darkness has descended. Putting a Kali photo on the southern wall in the house where you stay and praying to Kali helps. Kali rules over Shani.
You can log on to our website www.whitelotusspirituality.com. If you want to consult, then you can book online. If you want to buy Rudraksha and gemstones, also you can buy through this website. Thank you very much. Press the bell icon to receive our videos in future and do subscribe. Thank you.